Sometimes ads don't lead to an online sale, and instead lead to a sale made offline, such as when you purchase a car at your local car dealership. By importing your offline conversion events, you can measure what happens after a user clicks on an ad. In this video, we will show you how to implement and import such offline conversions using enhanced conversions for leads in a secure and privacy-safe way. Before we begin, you will need to ensure that you have previously implemented a Google tag, formerly known as the Global Site Tag. You will need to use the same one for enhanced conversions for leads. Enabled auto tagging to track offline conversions. And finally, have identified a web form that collects first-party customer data, such as an email or a phone number. Implementing enhanced conversions for leads can be done quickly in four simple steps, entirely from your Google Ads account. 1. Create a new offline conversion action. 2. Update offline conversion settings and accept terms and conditions. 3. Configure Google Tag. 4. Set up import. Step 1. Log into your Google Ads account. Then go to Conversions under the Measurement tab and create a new conversion action. Next, click on Import, Other Data Sources, and select Track Conversions from Click. Next, identify the offline conversion you would like to measure and ensure you are selecting a goal category best suited to the offline event you are uploading. For example, select Converted Leads for offline conversions where you have made a sale, and Qualified Leads for those that are sales or marketing qualified. Fill out the rest of the settings based on your needs and click Create and Continue. Next, select Enhanced Conversions for Leads as your preferred method of importing offline conversions. You will also need to accept our privacy terms and conditions if you haven't already accepted them. Note that Enhanced Conversions for Leads uses user-provided email or a phone number, so please ensure you have reviewed and confirmed that you can comply with Google's customer data policies. You can also find the link to it in the description below. Please read through them carefully and click Accept. Next, go to Global Site Tag Configuration and click Configure and select Include User-Provided Data from Your Website to allow the tag to securely capture user-provided data from your website lead form. Click Save. Then click Done. That's it. Your enhanced conversions for leads setup is complete. Remember, you can always revisit these settings to update or change them under offline conversion settings. Now it's time to import your first offline conversion. You have a few ways you can upload your data to Google Ads: manual upload, scheduled uploads, or automatic upload via the API, or using third-party tools such as Zapier. Today we will show you how to set up a scheduled upload using Google Sheets. Click on Tools and Settings, Conversions. Then click on Uploads on the left panel and Schedules in the top menu. Make a copy of the Google Sheet template. Next, add the necessary conversion information you wish to upload. Remember, for scheduled uploads, you must hash the phone number and email fields using SHA-256 encryption. To automatically hash your data in Google Sheets, navigate to Extensions, App Scripts. Then click on Triggers icon and create a new trigger. Next, select event type to On Change, then click Save. Once your file is hashed and ready for import, go back to Google Ads and set a scheduled upload. Link to the file using your Google Sheets URL and sharing with the displayed account address in the UI. As a best practice, be sure to set the frequency to daily, then click Save. That's it. You have successfully implemented and imported your offline conversion data into Google Ads using enhanced conversion for leads. Make sure you wait for 4 weeks before you turn on automated bidding. For more step-by-step instructions, visit our Help Center or check out Google Ads tutorials on the Google Ads channel.